Alia Bhatt and Ranveer Singh starrer Gully Boy has finally wrapped up the shoot. The story of Gully Boy revolves around street rappers from Mumbai, which is helmed by director Zoya Akhtar. Recently, a wrap-up party of the film was held in the city. With the rappers, choreographer Bosco, director Zoya Akhtar, Shimmery Alia Bhatt, Kalki Koechlin, colourful and enthusiastic Ranveer Singh made their stylish appearances at the party. Alia was looking stunning in a shimmery outfit. Again, Ranveer was seen in a quirky avatar. He opted for a bright yellow tee and floral pants. He sported cool sunglasses and sneakers. Ranveer, Alia were all smiles and even posed for the shutterbugs. Kalki donned white outfit with a cream waistcoat. According to the reports, she will also be seen playing the character of a rapper in the film. The movie will release on Valentine's Day 2019. IANS report.